If you're feeling sad as we approach Valentine's Day, just remember, there's someone out there right now dating your ex, thinking they found someone special.